Find those bastards and rip their legs off one by one.
I think what we're ignoring here is that the real villain was that frog. The frog was just in league with the stupid demon spider things.
Lead me to
your fucking nest. You clockhead. Alright, let me do the most important thing here. Cheats. Alright. Yes. Yeah. I can't show you how important,
I lost him.
No, oh.
It's all over.
Oh, there's a time limit. Oh, okay. There's a time limit for that. Bet you didn't know that. Alright. Okay, the most important cheat of all. There we go. Alright. Now see, what you're supposed to do here is jump from, like, building to building and avoid the water. This is what we call a pro gamer move right here. Huh? Because I've gotta chase it. So I can find the mudder of the underworld. Would you pay attention a couple? No. Ain't that just cunning? Oh yeah, absolutely. There's a bunch of unpleasant sorts I get to avoid. Yeah, I can't stress enough, when this game came out, it was like top tier graphics. Like when Blood Rain 2 was coming out, and they were like, it's gonna look so much better than Blood Rain, I didn't believe them. And then I played the demo in GameStop when I pre-ordered it, and I was like, oh shit.
Oh, end of the line. What if... Mother of God, what is that?
How do you think she gets those rings on her head? You think they're bolted on?
I'm going to find out.
I like how this cutscene assumes I've just been doing it right. This is a lovely town. I can see why people live here, even with the Manny and spider bug things. Sorry, sip of water. Where, oh where is that fucking... Where, oh where can it be? Stop shooting at me. I don't even like you. You know, this game on PC, you use keyboard and mouse exclusively.
The
mother of the underworld.
Someone's just here. Hello?
What? Hey, Paco, this thing's big, ugly, and hungry. Is it your mama?
Big mama.
Alright. Yep. Straight from God's mode on. Mother of the underworld. Really just shoot it. Well, until you run out of guns. Rain's also a little bit like Reaper from Overwatch. She doesn't reload her guns, she just throws them away and gets new ones. Thank you. I knew it. There was something in the night. Alright, Rage of the Gods mode. This thing would be really annoying without God mode on.
Back to sleep for you. Aw, did you eat something that isn't agreeing with your tummy? Glowing ribs?
I just grabbed that. See, that right there is why I never take you to a rib restaurant. Get a hold of a rib bone, first thing you do is stab it right into your chest.
You have what I'm looking for. You might say I'm a collector of these things.
Oh, God.
Nothing personal, although I really enjoy this.
He's not a nice man. I mean, I guess the Nazi uniform probably gave that away, but still. Sorry, sip of water.
Did you get the file?
In my hands.
Our sources tell us that all of these targets are in one place right now. A huge sub-bay and mining facility on the coast of Argentina. We heard rumors the Nazis are closing in on a lost relic with immense powers. We need more information. We're sending you to South America. Find out what you can about this relic and report back to us.
How do I contact you?
Use the Nazis' communication center.
Understood.
One more thing. The Nazis have organized a special task force called the GGG, or Gegengeist Group.
Anti-ghost group?
Literally, yes. The GGG was established to experiment in the occult. Anything that could help Hitler succeed. Their leader and founder is Jürgen Wolf. The file you have lists many GGG officers and their SS conspirators, including Jürgen Wolf. You are to eliminate all of these targets to prevent further supernatural ambitions. But be careful. Members of the GGG have been experimentally enhanced. Particularly dangerous.
Yeah, fuck.
And rain. Watch yourself.
It's built right into the mountain. Hard to tell how big the place really is. And there's my invitation.
Can you say, ah? Well, you didn't get it quite right, but it was a good effort. How did he know it's a her? I mean, I got him from behind. He's probably used to that.
quiet now. This will all be over soon.
Get it off. Am I an it? Paco, am I an it?
Yes.
Oh. Sorry. Don't let Rain hear you call her an it. I mean, I don't know what she would do in particular, but I doubt it would be pleasant. She's not really known for pleasantries.
Everything about this problem, except for one thing.
You know, you can just open that cabinet. It's a shame there was never a decent Blood Rain movie. Just some Uwe Boll crap. Uwe Boll crap that works.
He dropped something.
Uh-huh. I remember back in the day being really impressed by this. I was gonna make a joke, I was easier to impress in my early 20s, but I was in my early 20s. You gotta hand it to goons. Like, they're dedicated. You know? Like this, you know, this Dampier's running around slicing through everybody you know, right? And you're just like, I'm gonna be the guy. Gotta hand it to Goons. I don't know. I don't know if the Nazis were really known for their health and dental coverage. 401k, maybe. That could be. All I'm saying is if my boss was like, hey, go kill that vampire, I think I'd say, screw you, I'm a factory worker.
And Potter to science. You! Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm hungry. Got a minute.
Like this guy, I don't even think ran in with a gun. I think he walked in here and picked up a gun.
No, I've got things to do first.
Like, some of these dudes aren't even armed. Like, what are you gonna do? Bleed on me? Hey, at least this guy's got a gun. Eliminate officer. Everybody always wants her to eliminate people. Like, all she's ever good at is just killing something. What if she's got dreams in life, aspirations? You know? Maybe she wanted to dance. You know, classical ballet, something like that.
How was that outfit?
Well, you don't know, don't judge. What's up, bitch?
What's the shovel for, Von Blut?
How?
Blut?
Oh, just taking care of a collection from this morning's service. But I might find more uses for it.
I can think of some myself, but they have mostly to do with your backside, preacher.
You ignorant. I am a Thule high priest, not a preacher.
Oversight on my part? Do forgive me. And tell me about the relic.
Yeah.
Ah, bitch. The relic. Atlantis. A legendary kingdom, a superior race with powers beyond our imagination. An Aryan.
You can call this guy a bitch if you want to.
Pure blood, pristine. Then the kingdom was lost. The sea reclaimed its right, but not all is lost. The greatest Atlantean leader, Belial, was immortal. His body scattered in pieces in the destruction of Atlantis. Finally, we have located our great leader's soul. It is here. Buried deep underground.
I'm sure you believe that. All of it. Everybody makes mistakes.
Enough of your insolence. I will prove Aryan superiority to you.
Ever heard of overcompensation?
Yeah. Really annoying without invincibility. It's fairly annoying with it.
Oh!
And it'll be very warm where you're headed. Maybe there's some paperwork on all the hogwash you've been rattling on about. And what do we have here? Occult writings on Atlantis and Belier. At least he was organized. Time to radio Brimstone Society.
Watch this. You ready? Oh, wrong thing. Hey, I'll have to show it to you again. Alright, let's see if I can do it. You ready? That's a really cool one. There we go. It's kind of hard to pull off. You can do these special, like, rage attacks. It's kind of hard to pull off. Man! Oh, that was easy.
I should contact Brimstone and let him know what I found out.
Yeah, fuck that.
Rain to Darkmoor, come in. I found documentation on the relic. You were right. They're up to something big.
Well done. Now continue with target termination. Try to obtain the relic. We can't let them get to it first.
Roger.
One more thing. Destroy the communication center. We can't have them radioing for help. Good luck. Over and out.
The armory should have some explosives. Baby, what will the neighbors think? set. They better back up. You love me, honey. Please, don't make this harder than it already is.
Playing Blade on the PS2, and like every time an enemy see you, one of them would yell, "It's the Daywalker!" And one of these games, Blood Rain or Blood Rain 2, came out like after that, and so I'd always be going, "It's the Daywalker!" Because of course she too is a damn. Right? That just fucking cunning. Hey guys. Hey, no fair.
You know what I'd like? If you stop shooting me. One down, two left in this area. This is going to hurt me far more than it will be. You love me, honey.
Get over here!
Is this a private channel? Stop shooting me. I need a control turnkey for the basement. I'll worry about that later.
Yeah, control turnkey.
You know what I'd like? If you stop shooting.
Kill her, goddammit.
Turnkey I found should work. You know what I'd like? If you stop shooting.
Intruder!
Open the door!
I'm trying! It's jammed!
This editor is back. This is a bad government.
Drive!
Well, that was unexpected. What happened here? Hello? Nazis want to come out and play? Come on now. I promise you won't.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, paces past. That's ominous. See that every day.
Okay, Prince Charming, we'll get yours.
Thank you.
thinks crazy is a stupid.
Don't see that every day.
There must be a way through. No! So, you think it's crazy or just stupid? I don't know what they were storing down there, but it gunked up my guns.
It's definitely gun gunk.
Baby, what will the neighbors think?
No, please, anything but this. Have mercy, I beg you.
That big blonde bitch is one of my targets. I wish I could get to her now. Not good.
No, I'd say that is not good. Normally I'd say something like, yeah, it could be, but no, I think that's demonstrably bad.
This is not going to hold. Time to run.
I'm sick of them.
You're gonna shut me up with this.
I don't know about you, but I'd be sick of them things.
Oh, I know that face. Drop something.
Oh.
Asshole. Time to get out of here. Tell me you love me, honey. You must be the mysterious commando. I'm sorry. Was I talking too fast? Can't keep the words apart? I'll talk slower. Read my lips. You're dead. Any last words? Hey, sailor. Thank you. So, you think's crazy or just stupid? You know what I'd like? If you stop shooting me.
That guy.
Commander's turn, he should do the trick. You dropped something.
I've got you now, bitch. Prepare for a painful death.
Sure, I'm ready. Just tell me one thing. What the hell were you guys thinking when you made those things downstairs?
Well, you can't say that I don't have a heart. We didn't make them. We woke them up when we searched for the skull of Belar. The doctor, took a special interest in them. But everything went wrong. We can't control them. But this is inconsequential to you. Auf Wiedersehen, Fräulein.
And then there's this bitch.
Eckstein, finally, where's Commando?
Eckstein won't be answering any questions, Butchers.
We have something in common, you and I. I am a direct descendant of Elizabeth Bathory. You know the name?
The Blood Countess.
I had a feeling you'd recognize the name. You should appreciate the lust for blood.
I don't appreciate senseless killing. You're a monster, like those creatures down below.
Yeah,
the natives call them Daemites.
No, please, Doctor! Not please!
No! First they squeeze their soft bodies into the mud. They secrete digestive enzymes from their skin to eat the brain. The tail is inserted rather forcefully into the spinal column, tapping directly into the host's nervous system. They control the host body like a puppet, seeking extremes of pleasure and pain. Mostly the easier sensation brings out. Pain. They also reproduce asexually in the chest cavity. Quite remarkable, really.
If you say so, what are you going to do with them?
Let me see. I could keep them here and feed them with my men, or unleash them on your country. Tough choice.
Uh-huh, dumbass.
You know, you're right. Fascinating creatures. I could watch them for hours. I need to find that relic and destroy these Daemites. Fear. Fire. Nazis can be so helpful. That's more like it.
Just keep talking.
I think that's a good stopping point for the night.